Hello and welcome back. Discuss karte hain example from logarithm. Question diya hai 7 raised to 2 times log of 5 to the base 7 is equal to. So, yahan par hai 7 raised to 2 times log 5 to the base 7. अब ये 2 को हम यहां पर 5 के पावर में ट्रांसफर कर सकते हैं तो ये कन्वर्ट हो जाएगा into 7 raised to log of 5 square to the base 7. Now 5 square is 25, so this becomes 7 raised to log of 25 to the base 7. Now हमें पता है that a raised to log of b to the base a इसकी value होती है b और ये इसी format में है. देखिए a raised to log of b to the base a, तो यहाँ पर answer आएगा b, that is 25. So our final answer is 25, which is option b.